Prelude to a Kiss is a modern fairy tale, a love story, which features a young man who falls in love, so in love he thinks he'll explode. His teeth ache, that kind of love. On his wedding day, a mysterious old stranger kisses the bride, and a miracle occurs. In that one moment of contact, their two souls are magically exchanged. Here, with a brief scene from Act One and then from Act Two, is this year's fourth nominated play. Here are Timothy Hutton, Barnard Hughes, and Tony nominee Mary Louise Parker in Craig Lucas's dramatic comedy, Prelude to a Kiss.
So why can't you sleep? I want to solve this.
I really wasn't exaggerating. It's been since I was 14.
Have you seen doctors?
I've seen all the doctors.
Uh-huh.
Of every known
right
persuasion. I've ingested countless
thanks
pills, liquids. I've seen an acupuncturist.
You did? What did it feel like?
Little needles in your back.
It hurt?
Sometimes.
They always lie.
I know.
You're really beautiful, Rita. You are.
Thank you. That's... no, thank you.
Darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be.
This is not supposed to be the funny part.
No, I know. I'm sorry. I guess I'm nervous.
Why are you nervous? Don't be nervous.
All right.
And don't laugh. All right, you can laugh. Am I going too fast?
Like a river flows surely to the sea.
Is this tacky of me?
So it goes.
Oh, good.
Some things are meant to be.
Yeah, you have to have the tendon.
What's that?
You have very white teeth in Dutch.
Oh.
Well, maybe we should just watch some TV. Have happy memories of this and anticipate the future. We shouldn't.
Falling in love with you.
I would really, really like to see you with all your clothes off and stuff like that.
I would really, really like to see you with all of your clothes off and
stuff like that. You meet someone, you fall in love, you meet her parents, you get married, you go on your honeymoon, you come home. They say falling in love can be like a fairy tale, but fairy tales can get very, very weird. Have we met? You mind if I sit? I'm looking for someone.
Exactly that.
Someone I've lost. You were at my wedding, weren't you?
I've been traveling all around.
Do I know you? What's my stepmother's name? Have you ever had acupuncture?
Yes.
You have? What did that feel like?
Little needles in the back.
Someone like you.
Yeah, he helped her with the tendon.
Not anymore.
I knew it wasn't you. I knew it. I knew it. Oh, my God. Rita!
Baby, oh.
Oh, God.